Ryan. I'm one of the interns. Reception said you were in here. I didn't realise you were busy.
We just got here, really.
Ah, and you thought you'd make the most of it.
Oh no, it's not like that.
No,
I don't even like boys.
All right, well, now that's cleared up. Do you want to follow me to the office?
Yes.
One sec.
Hey, Ryan, let's just talk about this,
I'm sorry, George. I'm done with talking.
Fine. Just hear me out, yeah?
You sobered up yet?
Yeah, I'm fine. 5 minutes.
George, I'm kind of sick of this hot and cold stuff, you know?
I know.
And the way you've been. It's kind of freaking me out.
I bet.
Look, I think we should just call it a day.
No. I am totally new to this.
What?
This relationships, things, whatever you want to call it. You're my first boyfriend.
Serious?
Yes, and not just my first boyfriend. I've never done it before.
It's
sex.
Is that all?
What?
Cool. Well, at least it's not me, eh?
So nice to finally meet you for real. The sole survivor of the first transmission. The only anomaly.
You caused this. All of this. 200 people dead. And for what?
It was a fraction of what I'd intended. Some things didn't go to plan.
We know what you're planning. I'm not going to stand by and let it happen again.
The wheel's already in motion. There's nothing you can do to stop it.
Wanna bet?
Hi.
You stood me up, sneaked out this morning, haven't answered any of my calls, had me out of my mind with worry, and it's hi.
I got spooked.
What about?
You've been putting me under pressure.
When?
Trying to take advantage.
I'd never.
Pushing me into something that...
George, I just want to be with you.
And that makes everything all right? Because it doesn't.
I don't understand. We spoke about this at Abersock. I thought we were fine. I'd never do anything to hurt you. Ever. I love you.
Yeah, Phoebe said she'd pull that one. I'm not stupid, Ryan.
I was happy to wait. I thought you were worth it. You obviously don't think I am. You're always so quick to think the worst of me.
I'll be in touch.
There's a bottomless pit that we've been climbing for.